with my lovely blue streamlined engine Mallard, we drew away from Grantham. I accelerated up the bank to Stoke Summit and passed Stoke Box at 85. Once over the top, I gave Mallard her head and she just jumped to it like a lifeline. Then, 108, 109, 110. Go on, old girl, I thought, we can do better than this. So I nursed her and shot through Little Bartham at 123. And in the next 1.25 miles, the needle crept up further. 123.5, 124, 125. And then for a quarter of a mile, while they tell me the folks in the car held their breaths, 126 miles per hour. 126? That was the fastest speed a steam locomotive had ever been driven in the world.